BBC Symphony Orchestra, led by Andrew Haveron and conducted with great passion and panache by John Wilson, surely the cheerleader of British light music.
Ladies and gentlemen, the name John Malcolm won't mean much to many of you, and the title Non-Stop will mean even less. But most of you will know this piece.
Non-Stop by composer John Malcolm, which you may recognise as the theme music to ITN's news bulletins in the 60s and 70s. Ending this concert of light music from the Royal Festival Hall in what is the 60th anniversary year of the Festival of Britain. Well, I hope you've enjoyed either reminiscing or maybe hearing this music for the very first time. From me, Petroc Trelawney, for now, goodbye.